How to post on Facebook from your Android device. So let's see in this video. Before moving forward, make sure to like this video and subscribe our channel. So let's begin. First of all, you have to open up your Facebook, and if you have got multiple accounts, then you have to switch to the account from which you want to post. After that, you will be able to see the home page of Facebook. So if you want to post a story on your Facebook, then you can go for create a story option in the left hand side. And from over here, you can select the story that you want to post on your story. You can also add text, music, green screen, boomerang, selfie and all. And after that, you can put it on your story. And this is all about story posting. But if you want to post anything like information or anything, then you have to tap on the what's on your mind option in the upper section. And from over here, you can type anything that you like to post, and after that you can also add the photo by tapping on the photo like option which is in the lower corner. You can select the photos or the videos that you want to post, and if you want to tag anyone, you can tap on the profile like icon right next to the photos, and you can tag from over here. If you want to express your feelings or something like that, then you can tap on the emoji option in the center. And from over here, you can select the feelings and you can swipe the activities, and you can also add the activities. If you want to add your location, then you can go for location option, and you can search for the location in the search bar and enter that. And in the three bar horizontal line, you can also click and see for the other options like background color, camera, GIF and music all. After that, you can go for post option which is in the right upper corner. That will be available in the blue color, and after doing that, your Facebook post will be posted. And after that, your photos or videos or anything will be posted. So by following this simple step, you can post on Facebook from your Android device. So hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.